Which side are you on? Which side are you on? The bosses have divided us, lied to us all along. The only way to beat them is one big union strong. Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
We're here on the corner of Mariposa and Fulton. This is the site of the historical marker commemorating the IWW free speech fight in 1910 and 1911. At this site, industrial workers of the world, the IWW, organizers would stand up and talk to workers, agricultural workers, on the streets of Fresno. As soon as they would stand up on the soapbox, the police would arrest them and take them to jail. The jail got so full that they could not hold any more organizers.
Aquí estamos en la esquina de las calles Fulton y Mariposa, donde existe una dedicación de la lucha para la libre expresión. Esta lucha se llevó a cabo en los años 1910 y 11. Aquí es donde los organizadores de la IWW alzaban su voz encima de una cajita a los campesinos de la importancia de formar un sindicato de trabajadores. Cuando empezaban a alzar su voz, a los trabajadores, la policía los arrestaron hasta que llenaron la cárcel con sus organizadores.
So what did the IWW do? They called on their members from across the country to come to Fresno and organize farm workers. As they would show up, they would arrest them and put them in the jail. It got very crowded. They realized that there were more organizers coming from all over the country.
Los organizadores de la IWW hicieron una llamada a todos los demás organizadores que vinieron nacionalmente. Al ver que llegaban más organizadores, entonces la ciudad de Fresno tuvo que cambiar la ley en contra de la libre expresión en las calles y se ganó la lucha para la expresión libre.
The IWW and their belief in one big union was victorious in Fresno. And we are honored to be with you on this International Workers Day, May 1st, 2020.
La fuerza de la IWW en los vastos números de miembros les dio la victoria. Hoy celebramos con ustedes el Día Internacional de los Trabajadores.
Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Don't scab for the bosses, don't listen to their lies. Us poor folks haven't got a chance unless we organize. Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Oh, workers, can you stand it? Oh, tell me if you can. Will you be a lousy scab or will you be a man? Which side are you on? Which side are you on? The bosses have divided us, lied to us all along. The only way to beat them is one big union strong.